Ipo Yapu told MTV News that after more than 3 years of court battle, justice has finally been served. In June 2013, late Romis Misa Yapu was allegedly murdered by accused killer Samson and Jake Anu near Gordons Market in Port Moresby.
Only justice has been delivered, and us as family members and the whole community and the tribe, my tribe, we are relieved that justice has finally taken its course.
The matter was taken to Waigani Committal Court. However, it was struck out because of lack of police evidence to proceed with the trial. The plaintiff sought legal advice through the Office of the Public Prosecutor, and the matter was taken to National Court as an ex officio or indictment offence. On Tuesday, Justice George Manu found both accused guilty of manslaughter and sentenced each to 12 years imprisonment.
To make two points out clear, that life is not exchangeable for any material things like pigs or money, and you contribute towards compensation, it goes. But life is gone for good. Want to get a big name by contributing big amount of money or whatever materials towards compensation, but you in fact are encouraging that to happen again. And on the part of the victim's side, like our case now, we refuse to accept any compensation from anybody, even if we were offered compensation. So we said, no, let justice take its course.
Eric Arupma, National MTV News.